For Best Gospel Album, the nominees are James Fortune and Faya, Israel and New Breed, Lecrae, Marvin Sapp, Anita Wilson.
And the Grammy goes to Lecrae.
Not Lecrae, but he is outside on the way in at this exact moment. First, I would just like to say glory to God. This is just amazing. I'm just blown away right now. It's just amazing.
Yeah, I know Lecrae would like to thank his fans, his family, his team, most importantly, the Lord. Thank you.
Four.